Filipino-American tennis star Treat Huey just wrapped up the Oracle Challenger Series in Houston, Texas by reaching the semifinals. He spoke to ABS-CBN News on video chat in between matches. And while he enjoyed another successful outing, he's now shifting his focus towards the upcoming Southeast Asian Games in the Philippines.
For sure, I'm really excited. Where 2 years ago I was a little injured and couldn't make it, whereas this year I'm super excited, especially with it being in Manila. So I'm really happy to be healthy and fit and ready to compete.
Huey recently had back surgery and said he's feeling better than ever, especially after his success at the Oracle Challenger Series.
I mean, my body's been feeling good. I started playing again kind of late in the spring, the start of the summer, and I've played a lot of tournaments and have done well the last 2-3 months. So yeah, I'm happy with my progress, and I feel like my game's gotten a lot better. And I'm really excited to be playing. It's a lot more fun when I'm injury-free and really competing at a higher level.
In the past decade, the Washington, D.C.-born, Virginia-raised Huey, who represents the Philippines in competitions, has racked up 10 SEA Games medals, including 3 golds. The double specialist hasn't been assigned his partner yet for the SEA Games as he looks to medal in both the men's and mixed doubles.
Really excited for the two events, and it's going to be a tough competition for sure. The ties swept all the events in 2017, so they're obviously very formidable opponents, and Indonesia has always been very good.
Huey added that he's played with several of the Philippine players, and hitting their stride together should not be a problem. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.